Hello, good morning children. Welcome to the online class for the UKG children. This is EVS subject, Flightless Birds. What is this? Flightless Birds. We have learned about some colorful birds which fly in the sky. Now, let us learn about some birds which cannot fly. They are called flightless birds. Once again, shall we read? We have learned about some colorful birds which fly in the sky. Now, let us learn about some birds which cannot fly. They are called flightless birds. See here, some birds, they are here. Okay, they are not going flying. Okay, they are not flying, only they are walking on the ground. Okay, first one is ostrich. O-S-T-R-I-C-H. What is this? O-S-T-R-I-C-H. Ostrich. What is this? Ostrich. Kiwi. K-I-W-I. Kiwi. What is this? K-I-W-I. Kiwi. Then P-E-N-G-U-I-N. Penguin. One second, tell me. P-E-N-G-U-I-N. Penguin. Emu. E-M-U. Emu. What is this? E-M-U. Emu. Once again, shall we read? O-S-T-R-I-C-H. Ostrich. The bird is walking on the ground, not on the road. Otherwise, it's also going, but not more. Okay. In field, it is walking. Okay. Kiwi. K-I-W-I. Kiwi. Then, penguin. P-E-N-G-U-I-N. Penguin. E-M-U. Emu. These birds are not flying up. Okay. That purpose we are calling flightless birds. Okay. Bye.